David, stop ignoring me. Get up for school. David, get up for school. Get up for school. Can't be late today or you're gonna get a detention. So come on, we gotta get to school, David. I don't wanna go to school today. Can I stay home? No, you're not staying home. Get in the car. I'm going to school. Please? David, no. Please, I am not going to school today and you can't make me, Luigi. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take away your video. You know what? Where's your PS4 at? I'm taking it away if you don't go to school. No, please. I'll go to school. Alright, fine. Get in the car, retard. Oh, I hate going to school so much. I hate it. All I do is want some relaxation time, like my dad always says. Hey, that's my line, David. What? Yeah, have a good day, David. I hate you. I hate you too, Dad. Oh, wait a second. Where's everyone else in the class? Where's Calvin? Where's Bubbles? Where's all those idiots? Shut up, David. Sit down. We gotta do some learning today, okay, David? Teacher, where's all the students at? Oh, yeah, they dropped out of school. What? What do you mean they dropped out of school? You don't care? Well, not at all, David, because they're too cool for school. What do you mean they're too cool for school? Why can't I join them? Because you're not cool, you're not cool enough to not be in school. So you gotta do some schooling today, David. Alright, since you're the only student in my class and everyone else dropped out of school, yeah, we're gonna do a few math problems, okay, David? No, I wanna know where everyone else is. Well, you're not going to know that, David. We're gonna do some learning today and that's all, okay? No! David, don't you backtalk me or you're going to the principal's office. I don't care, Mr. Duck. Where is everyone else? I'm not telling you, David. You just need to do your class, okay? So, we're going to do some math problems to start off the day, David. Okay, David, retard, what is 2,700 divided by 2, okay? What is the answer, David? It's your butt stinks. That's it, David. If you want to backtalk me, you can go to the principal's office. No, I'm not going to the principal's office. You are, you jerk. You can't just let the whole class drop out. Yeah, I can, David. I'm the teacher. I can do whatever I want. Now, we're going to do some schooling, and that's all. Okay. Let's do. What's a good math problem to teach you? 5? Okay, yeah, David. Since you insulted me on the last problem, what is 42 times 82? That's it. I'm running out of class to find everybody. David, you get back here! David! Oh my gosh, I can't believe I just ran out of school like that. Where are they? Where are they? Like, I don't see them anywhere. Where is everybody at? What? Guys, what are you doing? Guys? Why are you hiding out here? Calvin, Butters, Larry, Tony, Sylvester, whatever Calvin's ex is. Don't talk about her. She's ugly.
No, I'm not, Calvin. You're ugly.
You're ugly.
You're ugly.
You're ugly.
Shut up, you little retards.
Yo, what up, dog?
Oh, no, not this idiot again.
You insulting me because I'm black?
No, this has nothing to do with skin color.
Oh.
Okay, Calvin, what is going on? Why are you not in school and why is the teacher not caring? Because we're too cool for school, David. What do you mean you're too cool for school, Calvin? I mean, the teacher's not even letting me get out of school. But now he's letting all of y'all drop out? Pretty much. And why is D-Money here? I thought he wasn't your friend anymore.
Oh, me and Calvin pretty chill, you know. We're pretty cool dogs. Yeah, man. Shut up, dog.
Okay, Calvin, this is getting annoying. All right. I need to chill out. So the teacher is just letting you drop out of school, like you just all dropped out of school because you're too cool for school. You're not too cool for school. Yeah, says something a nerd would say. Calvin, did you just call me a nerd?
Yeah, I did, David. What you going to do about it, little crybaby?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I love America.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, stupid ugly boy.
Yeah, dog.
Come on, guys. Please let me drop out of school with you.
No, David, you don't belong with us. You belong in the dumpster over there. That's where you belong, David.
Calvin, don't say that. Ugh, this is not fair. Why is the teacher just letting y'all drop out of school and I can't drop out?
'Cause you're uncool.
Loser, 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 loser. Loser,
loser, dog,
loser,
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 loser.
David, stop being a stupid ass crybaby and get back in the classroom.
David, oh my God, I hate you, David. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you.
Get back in the stupid classroom now. I'm sending you to the principal's office.
No.
All right, that's it. I'm getting the principal on you, David. Oh, my life's a pain.
Definitely were. You guys were the best students I've ever had in my class. Except for this little dumbass.
But yeah, y'all are all great students. So yeah, I have to take this little bastard back to the class. So yeah, have a great life, y'all.
Okay. All right, yeah, y'all are cool.
Get your ass back in the classroom now. I am not stepping in that classroom anymore. You can't make me. You can't make me. I'm David. I'm David. I'm David. I'm David.
Yeah, right, David. Stop back-talking me or you're getting a 5-hour detention after school today, David.
No, I'm not, you little retarded duck. How are you even a school teacher if you're a duck? Look, I'm smart, and I'm not letting anyone take that away from me. And I'm the smartest kid in the school, and I deserve to be with these kids. I definitely deserve it. No, you not, you fat, competitive jerk. Ow!
Loser.
David is a loser. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy we're not like David and we're just too cool for school.
Yeah, man, my life has been so much better since I'm not in stupid school. That Luke kid is too retarded to be in school.
Yeah, you're right, guys. Let's just say that all together.
They're great. Oh yeah, oh yeah, I can't wait for the 4th of July. Oh yeah, oh yeah, shut up.
Okay, guys, we're so cool. We don't ever have to go to school again. That's how cool the teacher thinks we are. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, dog.
Yeah.
Okay, great, guys. So, I think we should just do a little celebrating, maybe? What do we do to celebrate?
Here, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up. A little more. Keep the party going on the dance floor. See, that's so bad. And no too bad. I don't want to get your booty on courts and I wear too cool.
Can't fit in.
I bet I can. I think I can. I think I can.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah, you're not cool, David. I'm just so sorry, bro. You can't be with us because you're just kind of lame.
Yeah. 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 You're so lame, David. You may be the lamest person on the planet, you ugly boy.
Yeah, you're so ugly. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. You're definitely ugly. Uh-huh.
Yeah, you little white cracker. You better be black.
I'm not black.
Too bad.
Too bad, little white cracker. Yeah, I'm a dog. Woo!
Guys, is there any way I could fit in with you? Possibly. Do you think that I could fit in with being with your buddy? Because, I just want to be fit in. So can you let me be part of your group? Why? Can you teach me how to be too cool for school like you guys claim? No. Why would we do that? Yeah, you little wussy. Wait, Butters was always known as the little wussy. Why am I known as the little wussy? Because you're a nerd. Okay. Okay. Look, guys, just let me in your group, please. Look, if you pay us 1,000,100,000,6,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,
Calvin, that's impossible. I don't even think that's a number. Well, it is, David. So you want to be our friend again?
Let us know.
I don't have that money, Calvin. Are you stupid? Oh, really? I'm Tom Brady, who doesn't even have that much money. Oh, yeah. I'm the richest person in the world. Guess what? You want to know who else I am? Thomas Jefferson. He's my father. So, yeah. And I'm also, and Smash Mouth is also my best friend. He's known for his song All Stars. So, yeah, those are my dads, my uncles, and my great-great-grandfathers. David, I don't believe that. Nope, he's lying. Kick him out. Wait, no, guys. No. All right, come on. Out you go, young dude. No, please. No, come on, please. Wait, I'm super rich. What do you mean, kid? You just told us you weren't. Out you go. No, Sylvester, please, do not kick me out. Why should I not? You're a little wimp, okay? No one cares about you. We wish you'd all die and nothing else, David. You suck. You're the worst kid ever existed. No, guys, please don't. No. Wussy. Oh. Ew, David is so ugly. He's just like my ex-boyfriend, Calvin. Shut up. I did everything for you, but you hate me. You're a gold digger because I gave you a Kate Spade bag, but then you wanted a Louis Vuitton bag. Yeah, and you tried to trick me. So screw you, Calvin. You're the worst boyfriend I ever had. So, Calvin's the worst boyfriend I ever had, and he's just so freaking retarded and stupid. So, yeah. Come on, sweet cheeks. I'm coming, you darn sweet cheeks. Sweetheart, that's it. I'm killing you. No, please. Too bad. No. No, please, don't. You want to stay up there. Stay away from me and talk up there. Man, guys, this My Little Pony fan club is so awesome. Wait, did you just say My Little Pony fan club? Yeah, I thought this is what that is. Kid, no! Out, you're not too cool for school, Butters. You're a little wimp. Oh, just like David. I hate my life sometimes, you know it. Yeah. Hey, I'm the leader of club. Get out of my too cool for school club. What? Why, Larry? Because you're a cat and I hate cats. Pussycat? I'm not no pussycat. Yeah, you are. You're a pussycat. No? You're a pussy turtle. No? You pussycat. Pussycat. Viewers, if you're a cat, you're a pussycat. I'm not a pussycat. And I'm just like you. I'm too cool for school, man. Guess what? You know what? Out you go. What? You can't do that. Larry, stop being a jerk. You can't do that, man, okay? Shut up, Tony. Hey, you can't... And guess what, D-Money? What, dog? Get out. What? No, dog. Ah. Yeah, now I got me and the woman.
Ew! He kissed me. I got kissed by a turtle. I'm going to have salmonella poisoning.
Yeah. Hey. Well, I think I want to date Larry. I love you. You're so hot. Heck yeah, babe. Keep spicing me up. Oh my gosh. Yeah.
He forgot to kick me out. He left him and the ladies in there.
What about me? Oh yeah. He forgot. I'm Colby. Ow! What the heck, Calvin? I think you just paralyzed me. Too bad. Guess what? This is my club. Get out of my club, you little geezers.
Leaving. I can't have Calvin in my with me. Ew! I hate Calvin.
I'm not dating you. You're ugly. So are you. You know what? I don't care.
You're so hot. You're just so hot, Bubbles. I know. Keep kissing me. Guys, why are we watching a little girl kiss a bear cub? I don't know.
Officer, they were trespassing on my property.
Okay, Mr. Cat, let me go arrest some people. All right, you will get your property, the people off your property, Mr. Kitty. Huh, I gotta pull these stupid retards over. Wait, no, they're not even driving vehicles. Hey, children, I need to talk to you, okay? Oh no, the police pigs are coming. No, I'm not a police pig. I'm not a police pig. Just need to talk to you about a few things, okay? I got a few calls about a black cat who's the owner of this little building property area right here, saying that that there were several people trespassing here. So yeah, y'all all look like the suspect. So I'm gonna need to see your hands behind your back, please. You're going to jail. What? You can't take us to jail? Yeah, I can't. I'm the police department. I can take you to jail all day long if I want to. So I'm going to need you to put your hands behind your back so I can take you in, okay? You're all getting arrested. Kid, thanks for cooperating. You're under arrest for trespassing. Okay, yeah, you're going to jail, all right? You're going to be sent to a juvenile prison. No! Yeah, come on. Put your hands behind your back, child.
No! My parents are gonna kill me when they find out I'm going to jail.
Yeah, come on, kid. You're coming with me.
Gosh, Butters just got arrested. I know.
All right. One of your friends just... I got one of them on custody. The rest of you are gonna have to come with me. Tony the Tiger, put your hands behind your back. Oh, I can't. They're kind of sewed to my hockey stick, you know, because stupid manufacturers made me with a hockey stick. So, yeah, what are you going to do about that so I don't have to get arrested? No, you're still getting arrested for trespassing, sir. Oh, come on. Yeah, you're coming with me. No! Oh, I don't want to go to jail. Okay, next, cat, put your hands behind your back. You're going to prison. All right, pussycat. Hey, stop. All right, I don't care. Just going to jail and make it a simple transaction.
You can't arrest me.
Why, you arresting me because I am black? No, I'm not arresting. Sir, this has nothing to do with skin color. Put your hands behind your back. You're going to jail. Come on, dog. Come on. No.
Little boy, put your hands behind your back. You're coming to jail.
Wait, no. I did not trespass on this property. Please do not arrest me. No, I saw you. Come on, kid.
No, please, let me get out. Let me get out of these handcuffs. I cannot go to jail. I cannot go to jail, please.
No, officer. Okay, David did not have anything to do with this. Do not arrest him. Arrest me. Please, put me in handcuffs and take me to jail. I don't care.
Oh. Okay.
Why'd you do that?
Because, you know, you weren't really part of this, so I don't think you should go to jail for it.
All right, you two. Put your hands behind your back. You're coming to jail.
I'm kissing you.
What is going on? Hey, you two, put your hands
here.
No, not my new boyfriend. Sweet cheeks. No, get off me, you police pig.
All right, sir, that's it. You're under arrest for resisting arrest, too.
And ma'am, come here, ma'am. You'll see your boyfriend in jail.
I'm breaking up with you, Calvin. You're the worst boyfriend ever. Come on.
You all love your new criminal life because you're going to jail for trespassing all y'all. Oh my gosh, David. You're really the best student. These jerks deserve to go to jail for trespassing. Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry about all this, David. You're really the best student I've ever had.
Oh, it's fine.
I'm so sorry about this, officer. It's totally fine. It's totally fine.
Okay, you're not in trouble at all, okay? All right, young boy, since you were honest about all this, and I think you deserve about a $5,000 cash prize, since I almost took you to jail for no reason, sir. So congratulations, sir, and I'm so sorry for the misunderstanding.
What? Well, how much are all those guys, Bill? Oh, yeah. Wait, you're not going to jail. I know. They're about $500,000. You know what? Here, I keep your money. Let them all go.
Oh, okay then. Come on. I'll uncuff all y'all. Y'all are free, okay?
Okay.
Class, come on. We're going back to class.
I don't know where you live, but get out of here. Class, we're going back to learn some more in the class. Okay? We're gonna go learn some more in the classroom again. Ignore the dogs. Yeah, that's real good. Come on, class.
Class, welcome all back to class. Okay. Four, we do some more math problems. I think I owe David an apology for earlier.
I do too, guys. Guys, we should thank David. He gave up $500,000 to bail us all out of jail. Heck, we'd all be in jail if it wasn't for him.
I know. Thanks, David. You're the best student I've ever had. I can't believe I'm saying that. Thank you, guys.
Thank you. And for all viewers, never drop out of school because, you may not get too bright in life, okay? Thank you, viewers. We're in this together and through it all. They said that nothing's forever.